Like other urban highways in Michigan, I-696 near Detroit is a below-grade roadway constructed lower than the surrounding landscape. While common turf grass has often been used to cover the areas alongside the road, the steep terrain makes mowing and routine maintenance difficult and potentially hazardous, and pollution, adverse soil conditions, and wind from fast-moving vehicles make it hard to grow much else.
When we started this project, we had been talking about doing something a little different for the slopes in Metro Detroit because they were eroded heavily. We had a lot of problems with mowers, with mowing the slope. We decided that we would try a new tack, which would be to reforest or replant the slopes so that we did not have to get on the slopes and mow. And hopefully over time, that would save maintenance money.
But the experts at MDOT weren't sure which plants would grow under the harsh conditions of the urban roadside, or what steps would improve the plant's chances of survival.
Researching that, I just really didn't come up with a lot of information, not only for MDOT, but through the whole Midwest region.
Partnering with a team of researchers for Michigan State University, MDOT set out to gather scientific evidence to guide its plant selection and installation practices.
This project was set out to identify what are some of the practices, site preparation practices in particular, that are going to help us to have plants be successful on roadsides in urban areas. The other part of this is also trying to identify which plants are likely to be successful in those locations. And so what we did is we set up a series of replicated plots on two sides of I-696 in suburban Detroit in the Warren-Roseville area.
The researchers planted dozens of varieties under controlled conditions and monitored their success over several years, continually testing the soil, capturing rainfall data, and measuring the growth of each plant. By the end of the second year, MDOT had a list of perennials, shrubs, and ornamental grasses that could be reliably grown along urban freeways, and a game plan for tackling other challenging roadsides in the future. Today, this highway is not only more beautiful, but it's safer and provides a number of environmental benefits as well.
When you're in a place that's more urban and has a lot of concrete, plants can really do a lot to mitigate the environmental factors that urbanization brings. Better air quality, better water quality, better to look at. I think the benefit to the public is, you know, from a climate change standpoint, huge. From a quality of life standpoint, huge.
For more information, please visit Michigan DOT's website.